Well, we can keep one
life. The tragedy of Africa is that its people are poor, yet its lands are rich. Unlike colonialists of old, Blackwood doesn't even pretend to care about the people. It simply sucks each country dry and leaves the people to starve on the edges. We must expel them from the continent. Satellite recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. These are regular Blackwood troops. Neutralize them, and try to stay behind cover when reloading.
Himself up. Okay. Now we've got to check my head in this spot.
Spec ops are highly trained Blackwood troops. If they blind you, get to cover immediately. Let one of your teammates deal with them. Allen health and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Hard to take down. Try to flank them and attack from multiple directions.
Before they get near. Are they coming from this way?
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
I forgot about grenades.
RPGs take out your entire team. Spread out if you see one.
I do have an ammo, person. Just drop that. I have signals with that ammo. Right. Oh.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revive. Knock you down and finish you on the ground. Try to flank him, take him down from range with a headshot. Teammates revive. Game third. Yeah, I got 49 kills. Got the best accuracy. Yeah.
looks a bit weird.